Thank you, everybody. Thank you for sticking around. What a great set from Zach Smith. I think it was better than that round of applause, actually. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. They've all been great. We're about to get some easy listening classics from the 30s and 40s, I think. Is that right, Miguel?
Yes, that's it.
Yeah.
That's
what I'm gonna play. This is otherwise known as Shredfest 2019. We're going to have Miguel's multiple revolving cast of guitar players and all kinds of things. This is Miguel, everybody. And Miguel is also international. Now, what nationality are you? Because we've got Venezuela / Panama / what is it exactly?
Italian.
Italian. See, there
you
go.
That's my nationality.
Yeah, so nationality, technically Italian. We have the Les Murray of music going on here. That's a soccer joke, if anyone gets that. No, probably not. Okay. You go. The older people in the crowd get it.
And my dad is here.
My God. Ah, that's great. Hey, Dad.
Miguel Senior.
Thank you for coming, Miguel Senior. It's lovely to see you. So there you go. Without further ado, I'm just talking now. So, everybody, this is Miguel Sandoval Urosa.
Hey! How's it going? Make some noise for Miguel! It's always cool, I bet you look good on the dance floor. Fucking don't believe me, y'all. Your name isn't Miguel, but I don't give a fuck! I bet you look good on the dance floor. Don't know is that romance song. Don't know you're looking. Woo! I said I bet you look good on the dance floor. Let's drop up like a robot from 84. Ha! Fucking 84! Miguel! Ignoring me, putting me to despair. What is it? I forgot to live. Oh shit! You're an explosion. You're an explosion. Your name isn't Miguel, but I don't give a fuck. I'm the back of the future, the back of the back girl. I bet you don't go on that dance. Don't know where's that romance song. Don't know you're looking. Fucking 84! Ain't no love, no much as capitalist.
I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Artic Monkeys. So I'm very happy to be here. Finally, my last trimester. So, yeah. I wanna say a big up to Alexei. This is my uncle's high school friend. He's here with me. And I'm like, woo! James on bass. I'm Brendan on keys. Next song we're gonna play. It's very important for me, because my uncle taught me this music. So it's very part of me, and I'm very proud of this. We're gonna play Soda Stereo, Lo Que Sangra. Yeah.
conozco ese lugar que revientan las estrellas. Yo conozco las galeras que espiran hacia la cúpula. Los rayos X no penetran los oscuros vidrios de una limusín. Te rescataré. Guardianes pierden el honor mientras respiran. Hay tanto fraude a nuestro alrededor. Y verás que es amor lo que sangra en el cielo, en la cúpula. Es amor lo que sangra sobre el cielo, en la cúpula. Conozco ese lugar donde todos se la creen. Yo conozco la salida de emergencia que nos salvará. Veré tu nombre en las paredes. Y sé que esperas, no podré dormir. Guardianes pierden el honor mientras respiran. Hay tanto fraude a nuestro alrededor. ¡Ey, ey, ey! Es amor lo que sangra sobre el cielo, en la cúpula. Es amor lo que sangra sobre el cielo, en la cúpula.
Yeah, that was Lo que sangra by Soda Stereo. A really part of my musicianship, and Yeah. So for the next song, I thought about a phrase to say it here in this song because it's really important for me, this song. Well, this phrase was like, you don't know what home is until you're not home anymore. So the next song, I'm going to play it for Panama City and for my people, for the people of Panama City. This is Macho de Monte Suite by Cienfue. Tu amor me duele, de que tu amor. So that was my last song with Alexei. Thank you, Alexei, for coming. Yes. Now we are gonna play some. Yeah, we have. I have some more players coming here. I have Samson, drums. We have Patrick. We have Lucinda too, singing for us. For the next song, we're gonna play an arrangement that I did for Tri Five, for Concrete Jungle. Bob Marley. Yeah, it's kind of reggae. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I also want to say, we all miss Fiona Lee Manger. We I really, Fiona, where is Fiona? You know, like, it's not the same music history too without her, or business. Like, this song is for you, Fiona. somebody knows what time is it? Can somebody tell me what time is it? Okay, cool. That's very good. So, for our next song, we have here all the way, he came all the way from Bogota, Colombia. Yeah. Yeah, Colombia, parce. Sebastián Noriega. Woo! 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 So you know if you want, you ask him. So we're going to play now some Miles Davis and Marcus Miller tune called Jojo from the album The Mandala. Yeah, let's hope you like it.
Thank you. Jojo by my service. I forgot to thank Lucinda. Yeah, she helped me in Lucinda. She helped me in the last song we play, and I forgot to thank her. Amazing, amazing boys, amazing boy. Thank you for thinking Bob Marley. So yeah, we come to the last song of the set. Maybe the time was. Yeah, okay, we have 8 more minutes, so I'm good. I'm good. So we're gonna play this song. It's from. It's from an American artist. He is Afro-American, so he is very into drums and African rhythms. So this is his journey from Africa all the way to Cuba to New Orleans. He's from New Orleans. So this is Twin by Christian Scott. I don't know how to, he has an African last name like Etunje, something like that. I don't know how to say it.